leg tight. Turned up. Turned good.
Hey yo, what would you do if you was in my shoes? Would you try to win or would you sit back and lose? I'm trying to make moves, see things from different views. No matter if I win, no matter if I lose.
I'll be that broke nigga, trying to see loot quicker. I'm putting tracks together to make my whole squad richer. I used to daydream about rocking the crowd. Then my pops would wake me up yelling the music's too loud. But anyway, I stay striving to the year 2000. I make enough loot to keep the bank tellers counting. I'm climbing mountains like Stallone and Cliffhanger. I won't fall, stay on top like a numerator. It's been a long trip and I ain't halfway there. See, my plans are to blow up before the new year. But every time I try to shine, seems like the light is dim. I climb halfway out the hole, then I fall back in. Word to God, I'm trying to push a few more on the side. But my pops told me to give it up and get myself a job. But that's okay, I show his ass one day. And when I make it, I'ma change my name like Cassius Clay.
Now what would you do if you was in my shoes? Would you try to win or would you sit back and lose? I'm trying to make moves, see things from different views. No matter if I win, no matter if I lose.
It's unpredictable if you're gonna make it or not. So when you get on the dice, you gotta shake them till they hot. You gotta do whatever it takes to break the bank. My niggas get greedy and then they ship sank. But fuck that, I take all from legend, strategically clever. So I can shine like patent leather in the forecast reads rain. Like the James Gang, simple and plain. I'm trying to stay in the game long range. But pass all that flashy shit, niggas be talking. So put your BKs on, like camera, keep on walking. No matter how it appears, millionaire or billionaire, C4 remains filthy like a janitor. I'm working, I'm out to make hits and plus take risks. So no matter if I win or lose, I'ma stay rich.
Now what would you do if you was in my shoes? Would you try to win or would you sit back and lose? I'm trying to make moves, see things from different views. No matter if I win, no matter if I lose.
Yeah.
Strategic moves, aim for success. Nice and complex, so we battle to the death. I'm looking for progress and I won't settle for less.
Yeah.
I catch my breath and I found my next step.
Every move that I'm making, it's like day-to-day operations. So I can sit back, they hating, celebrating. Everybody wants to be rich, nobody wants to struggle. As long as I'm comfortable, I remain humble. Where I see myself in 5 years, man, I don't know what I'ma make it. Cause anything is possible. Put your whole foot down from L.A. to Jersey, so I can trade places with that nigga Eddie Murphy. Financially backed by tycoons, a condo with 3 bedrooms. I'm eating cornflakes with a silver spoon. Now that's that imaginary shit, so I catch a grip of reality while I can still see it. The strategical analyst sitting back thinking how to get rich without even moving a wrist. A four-man dream is the scheme on the cream, but I'ma make loot no matter how hard it seems like an erection. You best prepare to use protection, cause yo, I'm running shit like a presidential election. No matter how things are viewed, kid, I can't lose. I'll get screwed with my strategic moves.
Strategic moves, aim for success.
Moving directly towards the future, losing ya. The way my tongue maneuver, I verbally seduce ya. I fooled ya, both for basic strategic tactics. Feel like gymnastics, stick it to you like a cactus. You lack practice of mind control, so subconsciously you feel just like an asshole. And the story's been told over and over again. You try to play a heavyweight, but that ass is too slim. So in the end, you get permanently wiped out like a Michael Jackson fan. Have that ass passing out, I'm direct. I put your demo in my tape deck, you're at reject. So I quickly press eject, you get no respect. Your punk ass wanna talk trash, you get dumped in a body bag, feeling harassed. It's no strain, you can't hang, you get slain. And plus I cut the oxygen off from your brain. What you proving? I slap you in your face, call you Susan. It might seem confusing, the way I'm steady